the initial drop shot was a little telegraphed.
Giraldo was anticipating the lob, wasn't he? He was retreating and actually did pretty well just to put the little dink volley in play there, but just stopped. See, the dink just didn't expect.